is Achilles.
Why in tears, Patroclus? Like a girl running to her mother, begging to be picked up. That's what you look like. But why? Out with it now, don't harbor it in.
Achilles, spare me your anger, please.
Such heavy blows have overwhelmed our troops, our former champions, hit by arrows or run through by spears. And you, Achilles, your heart of iron, your temper is relentless.
I beg of you, send me into battle with the Myrmidons at my command.
I, Prince Patroclus, strap my armor onto your back. Lead our Myrmidons into victory.
Thank you, bold Achilles. I shall not let you down.
Let me address the Myrmidons first, so there is no confusion between us, and only push the Trojans back to the walls of Troy. Lead us to victory.
Understood, sir.
Myrmidons! Not one of you dare forget those Trojans, all the while I raged, and you blamed me, down to the last fighter. So we return home in the ships and cut the seas again. My comrades, here's a tremendous work of battle. Look, blazing before your eyes, so each man tense with courage. Fight the Trojans down!
Fight the Trojans down! Ah!
Heed my warning, young Patroclus. Only push the Trojans back to the walls of Troy.
Understood, sir.
May the gods be with you.
King Zeus, I beg of you, bring my prayer to pass. I hold out on the shores with the beach ships here, but I have sent dear Patroclus into war with the Myrmidons.
Give him this victory, and may he return safely from battle. Please, great Zeus, fulfill me this prayer.
Wisdom, I've heard these prayers. However, I will only grant one. I will give the Myrmidons this victory, but Patroclus will not return safely from this battle.
Men!
Shall I save him from his own death, or leave him to be consumed by fate?
My lord Zeus, if you save our son, it will anger the other gods whose children have fought and died in the war.
Just leave Sarpedon to death.
Very well. I shall leave my son to the hands of Patroclus, and watch while he dies a mortal death. That would be a splendid way for my son to depart from the suffering of this world.
fair Patroclus, it is not your fate to kill Hector. Turn away from the city and leave his death in another's hands.
It seems that Achilles has brought himself to my belief. You are not the true Achilles.
The true Achilles is coming, and you will perish.